ship.
Oh. Junior, let's go. Wow, fish on, guys. Wow.
Hey, guys, what's up? What's going on? I checked the weather before, guys. I didn't saw snow today. And now it's snowing a little bit. Maryland weather. But let's go. All right. Hey, guys. On my way to All About Bay here in Glenburnie, I called them like 10 minutes ago and asked them if they have blockworms. They do have one. I mean, they do have some. And we're going over there right now. This is Glenburnie downtown, basically. Here we go, guys. All About Bay. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of the Passion of Fishing. I'm finally here, Sandy Point today. I'm gonna try again today in here. My friend Manuel is over there. He's in the beach right now. I'm going to be fishing today with him. I'm going to be using bloodworms. The wind today is gonna be blowing the rest of the day, 10 to 12 miles per hour. 40 degrees. I'm using 30 pounds of braid line and all my rods. What else? I'm going to be using the breakaway rig. I might try the fish finder rig too. And I'm gonna try to catch perch too. All right. I think that's it. Nice day. Sunny day. Looks like, you know, it's not too cold. Looks like a good day. I wanna catch a good striper today, guys. So cross the fingers, wish me good luck, stay tuned, all right? I'm gonna download all my stuff and I'm have to go walk to the beach and get everything ready. I'm gonna come back with you guys, okay? All right, any question for me? Yeah, you know, you guys right now, down below in the comments. All right, everyone. Hey guys, so I don't know if you guys can hear me good, but you know, I have my first rod ready with the breakaway rig and a piece of worm. Okay, I'm gonna try the first cast. You guys, wait for me in here. Hey guys, looks like Manuel have the first fish. Let's see what he got. Si lo tiene, amigo. ¿Y lo está usando ganchos pequeños o los grandes?
Este es para perch.
Oh, para perch. Ah, there you go. He have small hooks. He's trying to catch perch in this rod. Let's see what you got, Manuel. Little striper, ¿verdad? Oh, nice. There you go, nice fish. Yeah, looks like a 20 incher. Está bueno, Manuel, ahí está. Y estaba atrapando perch, ¿verdad?
Oh, para perch. Ahí están los ganchos.
He's trying to catch perch, guys. Very tiny hooks. And he caught a rockfish. Nice. Nice.
20?
20?
Buena pesca, amigo. Aquí la pasión por la pesca, gente linda.
Eso es
aquí
todo.
Con el amigo Junior disfrutando del ambiente aquí en ¿qué?
Sandy Point.
Saludos para todo.
Ahí está.
Si le gusta el canal, dale like, suscríbase.
Ya lo dijo el amigo. Ya lo dijo el amigo Ricky. Se va a tomar foto, lo va a liberar. Ya lo liberamos. Vamos, no hay que tenerlo mucho tiempo fuera del agua.
Okay. Release.
Yep, let's release this fish. Oh, 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 wrong way.
No quiere irse.
There you go, there you go. Go guys, bad weather, good fishing. Right now the air is blowing like 12 miles per hour. Nice, nice little healthy fish. Vamos a liberarlo. Vamos a liberarlo, Ricky.
Vamos, vamos.
Let's release this fish, guys.
Guys, nice Junior, good cast, man. Yeah, it's good, man. Woo! Like you say, you almost crossed the bridge, man.
Fish on, guys! Woo-hoo-hoo.
I got that on camera, man.
Yeah.
Man. Wow.
This is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Apriétale el line un poco.
Wow. Mm. This looks like a nice size, man.
Grande?
Es oh yeah.
4 inches.
Wow.
It's a 40-incher fish, guys.
Woo! Eso sí está bonito, Junior. Se siente pesado, ¿verdad? Heavy, heavy.
Very heavy fish. Sí, como dobló la caña.
Oh, man, yo lo vi.
Mira, graba la caña. Graba la caña ahí.
Wow, you see this, guys? See that right how bend it? Woo! Nice guys. Actually, this is my first time enjoy Junior, man. I want to see him have fishing. Nice. Okay.
Amigos, allá tenemos el de 40 pulgadas.
Now, this is what I'm talking about, guys.
We have the 40 incher here. It's very close. Póngalo de cerca. Ya está cerca.
Let's go take a look, guys. Wow! I see it already, man. That's a big boy right here. That's a big boy, Junior. Junior is a big boy, bro. Oh my God, man. Woo! See that, guys? Wow! Junior! Wow! That's a fat boy!
Wow! Big boy! Meta el gancho!
Mi gente, esta es la pasión por la pesca. Estoy aquí bien, bien contento, acompañado de Junior y Manuel. Y esto, vamos a observar un buen ejemplar por aquí. ¿Cuánto tú le pones, Junior?
Like a 4 inch of fish.
Wow!
Scale. Look, guys, I don't wanna weigh the fish. No, I just wanna measure, because if you, that's not good for the fish. If you do hold the fish with that thing.
Yeah. Junior, podías llamar a mi teléfono. Hey, préstame tu teléfono para llamar a mi hermano para que venga a verlo.
41 inches, 42 inches.
There you go, guys. 43 and a half. Like a 50 pounder. Vámonos. Hay que liberarlo rápido porque. Ok. Aguanto.
Wow.
There you go, guys. Let's release Bubba.
I want to take a picture with
that. Bad weather, good fishing.
Good fish, guys, yeah. Wow! Woo! Watch out, Junior! Watch out, bro! That's a big bubba, man!
Woo! There
good
she
job,
goes,
bro!
Guys.
Good job, bro! That's what I'm talking about!
There she go, guys! You guys saw that? 43 and a half. There you go, Manuel. Woo! We did it again.
Él es mi amigo. Lo sacó.
Lo hicimos, amigos.
No, man. Felicidades, compañero.
No, felicidades también. Este es trabajo en equipo. Era la caña de mi amigo, pero.
Fue agarrado en la vara de Manuel. Ajá. Del suertudo.
Trabajo en equipo.
Sí.
Manuel.
Ricky.
Ricky, there you go. There is another one.
No,
allá tiene otro. Aprieta. Damn, oh, that's man. Crazy. That's Herrera, crazy, Herrera, Herrera. That's crazy, guys. This is insane.
This feels good, man.
Yeah, run in. Damn. Damn, this is insane, guys. Esto es increíble, mi gente. Miren, ya tenemos otro ahí. Damn, this is what I'm talking about, guys.
Yeah. I'm so happy, man. I'm fishing here with the Junior.
Gracias, Ricky.
He's
gracias.
The man. He's the man.
Now, really, Ricky, you can do it. Come on, bring that fish in here. Feels like a good one, man.
Oh yeah.
Feels like a good one.
It's a good one, man. I feel it.
Damn. Oh man, that's crazy. That's crazy, guys. That's crazy. Oh. It's not a huge fish, but you know, using bait for perch and hooks for perch, we have 20-incher fish. Nice.
Thanks, man.
Ahí está.
There you go. Hey, that is my first one.
Oh, like, no, look.
Another one.
Yeah, another one.
Yes, another one. Man, this thing get crazy around here. Oh, let's go, Junior.
One more, everyone.
Yeah. Manuel. Man, I can't believe this, man.
Guys, not a huge fish, but you know, three fish at a time, at the same time. The big one, and then a little one, and another one in here. Damn.
Yeah.
I love fishing, guys. This is the passion of fishing.
Yes. We don't feel cold anymore, man. I feel hot.
Damn. 43 and a half.
Wow.
Like a 50, I don't know, but it was like, I don't know, 50 pounder.
Yeah. It's crazy, man.
Yeah, I see.
Oh man, that's a beautiful one. Yeah. Like 20 or 19 inches? 18?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh man. Man, he swallowed the hook, man.
And I'm using 7, size 7. Let's take the hook out and I'm gonna come back with you guys. Si quieres, córtalo,
Ricky. Esto es bien hermoso, gente. Wow. Eso está bonito ya, Manuel.
Ya. Sí. Manuel, bájela tantito.
Está lindo,
¿eh? Hey, ¿lo puedo
tocar? Sí, claro. Bueno, te puedes tomar una foto, ajá, pero luego se bota el agua.
Sí. Está mi gente, vemos a otro ejemplar aquí a través de Manuel. Está bonito, ¿no, Manuel?
Sí, está bonito, está muy hermoso.
Bueno, vemos a Daniel, mi hijo, Napo, mi hermano, Juanito, mi primo, y el mero chingón, Junior.
Ahí está.
Ahí vemos a Daniel con el pescado, como 20 pulgadas, ¿verdad?
Unos 23, 24. Sí. Nice fish.
Sí.
24 incher.
Grábalo, Junior, que tienes otro pescador ahí.
Ándale, vamos, tú puedes. We have another fish, everyone.
Fish on.
Recárgalo en tus piernas, la caña, como el palo, para que puedas...
Más arribita, levantarlo para arribita. Ahí, para que tengas más ahí, cumplimiento para darle vuelta a la bandera.
Está lejos.
Imagínate ya el monstruo que sacó Junior.
O si puedes, también quieres, es más fácil, mira. Recarga tu caña así en el piso. Híncate y enrédalo, pero así mira. Así. Híncate.
¿Así?
Sí. Y enrédalo. Creo que hasta es un buen pescado. Ya se atoró la caña. O es un buen pescado. Chequéle, Manuel. I don't know if he is a snag or it's a nice size fish. It's a good fish, Manuel. So it's a good fish. Pero yo creo que sí es a decent one. You know, maybe 25 inch or something like that. I don't know, let's check it out. Oh, it's a little one. No, it's a little one.
All right, guys, there we go. Another fish. There you go, guys. The really little one.
There you go. Wrong way, buddy.
Ah, come on.
Oh, no.
Guys, 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 we have another fish. Good news. You've seen just bloodworms today, guys. That's all we have today, and you guys already saw that. We're having a good time. Yes, another nice fish, like a 22, okay. Right, Manuel? Or 22?
22.
Yeah, like a 22 incher.
¿Se va a tomar la foto?
Denle, denle como quieran.
We got another nice fish, guys. Hey, I appreciate Junior and Manuel to give me a chance to catch a fish with them.
There you go, there you go. Nice, nice. Ahí está, Ricky.
Estamos.
There you go, buddy. Yeah, let's release the fish. Todavía está mojado, ya estás mojado. There you go, nice. Nice release. Manuel has another one over there. A ver, Manuel, cárgalo tantito. There we go. Nice, nice. Vamos, Ricky. You can do it. You can do it.
Feel like it's nice, man.
Yeah, looks decent. Feels decent.
Decent, yeah.
Nice, nice, nice.
Pretty good.
This is what I'm talking about, guys. The passion of fishing.
Fishing, yes.
Very beautiful afternoon. And look, catching fish. Ah, better. I mean, excellent. Esto sí es buena pesca, amigo Manuel. Esto es lo mejor, amigos. Ah, pues mediano.
Mediano.
Algo es algo.
Sí.
Fish is a fish. There you go. Right on the leaf. Nice. There you go. Nice.
See,
nice,
guys.
Ricky.
Beautiful fish. Nice one.
There you go, Ricky.
Good job, man. You got a release.
Yep. Vayas a mojar porque entonces sí. Ahí está, there you go. Wrong way, buddy. There you go. Nice, nice,
nice.
Let's catch another one, Ricky.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Guys, I think we have a fish.
Fish on. Se siente grande, Junior. Para la fridera está bueno. Junior.
Thanks.
Ricky today with us, his son, his brother, and his cousin. All right, everyone, let's catch another one. Very nice afternoon here at Sandy Point.
Stay tuned, guys.
Yep.
Fish on, guys, we got no one.
Yeah, fish on, guys. Woo.
Otro bonito pescado, mi gente linda.
Y otro.
Fíjate que para lo que te puse, se siente de buen tamaño.
De buen tamaño, ¿verdad?
Quizás, no, o sea, no gigante, pero quizás 20 pulgadas.
Unas 20 pulgaditas, ¿verdad? Sí. Aquí estamos con mi amigo Junior disfrutando de la mejor pesca. Sí, está bonito, Junior. Buen trabajo, buen trabajo. Beautiful, beautiful, guys.
Otro pequeñito, mi gente.
Sí.
Vamos liberándolo.
Sí.
Hey, guys. We're still here at Sandy Point with my friend Manuel. This is the teamwork. We're still here. Wanna try for another, maybe another hour. There we go, guys. Let's catch another one. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Thanks for support. If you guys like this video. Hey, guys. Now we can go home after a very nice day here fishing at Sandy Point. That was epic. A lot of bites, a lot of rockfish. But damn. That experience of that big rockfish, that count, it was awesome. And like you guys already saw in the video, we caught a lot of stripers and different range, 16, 18s, and some 25 inchers. So they're here, we can just go out and catch them. We were using bloodworms, I just told you guys. And nothing, if you have any question for me, down below in the comments. I invite you guys to subscribe to my channel. Remember, share the video if you like it. Like the video too, you know.
¿Algo quiere decir, amigo Manuel?
No, pues que estuvo muy buena la pesca el día de ahora y gracias por la compañía también. Y estamos juntos divirtiéndonos, sacando monstruos.
Eso es así.
Ah, vaya, no sé.
Nada, amigos, pues muchas gracias. Ya lo dijo el amigo Manuel, la verdad que la pasamos de lujo, atrapamos. Pues ya ustedes vieron, estuvo bien bueno. Ya nomás es de salir y tratar también y ustedes también los puedan atrapar. Ese grande estuvo maravilloso. 44 pulgadas de ángulo. Yo creo que unas
43
y media.
43 y media.
Bien grande, bien gordo. Así que nada, gracias. Cualquier pregunta o duda debajo en los comentarios.
Algo que sí le puedo recomendar en esta temporada de Rufi no se puede llevar.
Nada, eso, bien importante. Right now, guys. Okay. Amigos, ahorita solo es atrapar y liberar. No importan las medidas del rockfish, no importa. Solo es atrapar y liberar y hay que respetar las leyes. Es lo único que podemos llevar es el perch, ¿ok? Ya dijeron. Guys, something very important that Manuel just said that right now in Maryland just catch and release. Just stripers, you know, just catch and release. Doesn't matter about the sizes. Right now, just catch and release. The only fish that you can take home is maybe perch. Here in the bay, you know, perch, maybe catfish if you caught one. But right now, catch and release, Maryland. I think the season starts in April 21 or 20 of this month. Okay. All right. with us, Junior.